Hey guys, Anthony DiMedico, SVG founder and CEO. Sitting here, I want to go over real quickly today, what is an SVG phase one sales train system? Everybody's asking me, I get guys messaging me like, hey man, what's a system? Why do I need a system for my sales department? What does that mean? One of the things we talk about, Win the Game, hopefully some of you guys read this book. If not, you can always download a free copy off our website, Win the Game. One thing we talk about in Win the Game is the three pillars of success in this business. Sales, production, and collections. Some of you guys know my story. You know, I started in the basement of my house, started my first restoration company in a basement, went to 18 offices in 10 years, did 173 million in sales. People are like, well, how did you do that, man? How did you blow up like that? Well, the secret was this right here, man. It was, you know, there's a lot of secrets to it, a lot of pain and production and collection and stuff like that. But the way we blew up in a revenue department is what I call the phase one sales training system. You know, you look at this book here, it's a lot of stuff, man. This thing's full of contracts, forms, documents, PowerPoint training, sales pay plans, you name it. Anything to do with blowing open your sales team, how to hire a sales coordinator, recruiter, how to hire a field trainer, it's all in here. So you guys get all this, you're like, wow, that's a lot of stuff. It is a lot of stuff. So instead of going through this booklet, it might be easier for me to show you on a whiteboard here. You know, going back to what I was talking about earlier, when you talk about scaling your company, we're really talking about the three pillars of success in our industry: sales, production, and collections. Or some of you guys might call it sell, build, and collect, okay? So when we really talk about scaling, we're talking about, you know, we don't need to talk about production and collections. SVG has a lot of products in these areas too. But if you can't scale in your sales department, none of that other stuff matters. You know, revenue first, right? So the phase one sales training system is really all about thinking as an owner entrepreneur, what people do I need to hire in my management team? How do I recruit them? What do I pay them? How do I hold them accountable? What one or two or three people do I need to hire my management team to run a large, effective sales team in this industry? And how do I mobilize? How do I recruit and mobilize 5, 10, 15, even 20 guys? Especially after a catastrophic storm, right? Because sales recruiting is a huge deal then. But also how to do it in a retail basis. But how do I mobilize a large, effective sales team? How do I get them trained in? How do I retain them? And how do I do this very rapidly, very quickly, especially after a large storm or catastrophic event? Okay, so when we talk about scaling as the owner, we're talking about what are these two key positions we need to put in place underneath us so we have a buffer in between us and the sales team and where our system is working for us. Do we still have the micromanage system? Absolutely. But where we have two key management positions that are literally operating a system, this is the system I use, guys, over 15 years to catapult my company to 173 million in sales. A lot of contractors out there are using this one today, the phase one sales training system. But what are those two key positions? How do I recruit the sales coordinator and recruiter? How do I train her in or him in? What do I pay him? How do I hold them accountable? How do I hire that field trainer? Some of you guys might call it a sales manager. I call it a field trainer. How do I pay him? How do I hold them accountable? What do they do on a day-to-day basis? And then once you get those two key positions hired, what system do they use now to mobilize that army? To triple your sales volume in 90 days, triple your effective sales team in 90 days, triple your sales volume in an annual year, okay? How do I recruit those guys? What kind of recruiting ads? We call that the sales associate position. How do we pay them? Is it top line revenue or is it gross profit? We have both pay plans in because we realize that some companies have a hybrid or need a hybrid. Some salespeople should be paid off the top, some get paid on off gross profit. So we have both in our phase one sales training system. Okay, once we recruit all those guys, so there's 10 guys over here, how do we effectively get them trained in the least amount of time? So what I put together over the years, I think called a phase one sales orientation. It's a PowerPoint training, it's training manuals, it includes videos and skit trainings, it's a review of pay plans, it's a goal setting workshop, it comes with branded contingency and service agreements. The entire goal of that phase one sales orientation is just like the military, is how do I get that large group of salespeople trained in on the basics and out inking deals within 24 to 48 hours. And really we're talking about after a four to five hour block of training here. And then once they get out there, guys, how do we retain them? Okay, well we know this. We know there's gonna be 50% attrition. Whoever went through this phase one, we know 2 weeks later there's gonna be four or five left. In this case, there's four. Okay, we got four guys left. What do they do in their first 10 days? So in our phase one sales training system, we call that the 240-hour checklist. This is a checklist that the SC and FT literally go through to make sure that these four guys are on board. Did they ink their first deal? Did they do their first roof inspection? Did they get their business cards? Did they get a shirt? All the little things that you can't manage as an owner. If you can, great, but you're, you know, when you're talking about multiple offices, it's a lot of stuff to manage. And then what do those guys do in the first 90 days? We call it the 90-day post phase one blitz protocol. How do I hold the field trainer accountable to make sure these guys are getting trained in and reaching their numbers? Okay, attention equals retention. So if the whole system's working and I'm able as the owner now to hold these two people accountable to run this system, that in essence is the phase one sales training system. You know, we talk a lot about the bell-shaped curves at the Win the Storm conference. We talk about them in a book, Win the Game. Well, the owner is balancing what's going on in a bell-shaped curve with their salespeople at all times, with their sales. Eventually, salespeople get tired, slow down, leave, start their own business, what have you. But when that bell-shaped curve is starting to slow down, you need to know as the owner when to implement this system. It could be twice a month, it could be once a month, it might be a couple times a year. But eventually, you'll get that right team of sales producers doing $500,000, $1 million a year by running it through this system, holding these two people accountable instead of micromanaging down here in this mess, okay? That guy's is in the essence of what's included in a phase one sales training system. It's a lot of stuff, but once it's in place, it'll make your jobs easier as an owner entrepreneur, and it will triple your effective sales team in 90 days, okay? And if you wanna look at where to find it, guys, a lot of you guys are like, where do I find it? Well, on our SBG page, we have a thing called the Contractor Store. So if you go to the Contractor Store, flip on that, you'll see a series of products. And you want to look for the Phase 1 Sales Training System.